recording, and today we are going to be drawing with this $5 art set. As you can see, it has 80 pieces. It's in a set. Some of it includes watercolor, paint, and cakes. Yeah, it says glue right there. Glue. And I got my paper. I've got my pencil right here. Just got done sharpening. This sharpener, you guys can see. Sorry about the noise background. It's the PBS Kids on my TV. So, let's open. So, let's open this up. In here, it has a crackly packaged eraser, I guess. And some paint, some more crazy stuff. So, let's get drawing. First, I'm going to draw an anime girl. And I did have an eraser on this, however. Hello? Charlie? Hello? That paper has something on it. So this is the back of this paper. It's chapter 1, the tale of my story. I'll read it to you. It was the last day of September, and I was sitting on my bed making a list. What a weird color to use. Red, it's almost October. What does that mean? Halloween soon? I love Halloween. You get candy and tell scary stories. Yep, amazing. So it's just that. And the list says one of two things to do. So let's just get coloring. I'm going to draw the best anime girl I can. I'm not a super artist, really. I just like to draw most of the time. Okay. This is what I've got so far, if you guys can see. And I'm drawing the hair back. Got some of this. I'm drawing my best photos. Okay. If this is still on, I'm still recording. So here's what I've got so far. I love drawing legs like this now. So now I'm done sketching. I'm going to go ahead and draw the eyes. to school or something. I'm not gonna paint it. I'm just gonna color it with some markers over here. They're over here. I'm gonna start with the big markers, then move to the skinny markers. So I'm going to be using bubblegum pink. That's what it's called. To color the top of her hair. This is like my new look for some reason, but I've stuck with blonde mostly now. But I hope this still can go back to my mind. Sorry. Have you guys seen my latest music video? And at the end of the video, I'm going to do a special shout out to someone who I love and care about, like on YouTube, but I don't really see them. I don't know where they live and stuff. Just they're my friends on YouTube, and they're really nice to me. So stay tuned to the end of the video if you want to see who that is. So I've got the first part of her hair down, the pink. You guys know who I am doing from my latest look. I just keep changing my look. Oh my gosh, my purple's out. No, no, no. I'm gonna use this skinny purple, I guess. My nails are new looking, but it's hard to kind of see them because I'm coloring. If you guys haven't seen my latest music video, you guys should really go check it out. It's really weird. I don't know what I did. Something weird, I guess. I've got my best looking characters so far. Now I'm gonna add some pupils in the eyes again because I colored over the pupils, and I'm using this Blackberry Black, that's what it's called. Okay, I'm gonna get my yellow and make a daisy dress, I guess. I don't really know how to do much clothes. I've got that, now I'm going to draw some little sunflowers. Blackberry black again. It's already been 8 minutes. Okay, I need to hurry this up. So I've got my sun dress. And I am writing my name with these $5 markers. So here's the finished look. I'm gonna take a picture of it. Okay, so the shout out goes to Psycho Girl. She is just a really good person in mind, which I love. So yeah, and on the back I'm going to give you guys my love. Subscribe, stay people with this. Bye.